Toronto FC hits the road to take on their 4-1 Derby rivals, the Montreal Impact, this Wednesday for the first leg of the Canadian Championship Finals. Marie Papadakis here, and welcome back to another Painting the Picture presented by Benjamin Moore. Your Reds are coming off a thrilling 3-2 win at BMO Field against Western Conference foes, the Colorado Rapids. The Reds opened up the match scoring two goals inside 13 minutes, including another Panenka from no one other than Alejandro Pozuelo. The Rapids clawed their way back and looked to be leaving BMO Field with 1 point until Canadian international Jonathan Osorio netted the game winner in the 69th minute. The Montreal Impact are heading into Wednesday's match coming off a tough loss against MLS expansion side FC Cincinnati this past Saturday at Stade Saputo. Cincinnati took a 1-0 result over the host, marking their first win since July 13th and first under new head coach Ron Jans. The Impact remain in contention for a playoff spot, but continue to slide down the Eastern Conference standings. Focus will now shift to the Canadian Championship Finals beginning on Wednesday. In the previous two meetings, Toronto FC took all 3 points, both home and away. Montreal will be looking to exact some revenge in front of a home crowd for a chance at the title in the second leg. Coming off Sunday night's win is huge for Toronto FC heading into the Canadian Championship match. They'll be using this weekend's performance as something to build off of, bringing their energy, grit, and positive mindset to the pitch going up against their biggest rivals. Both sides will be fighting for the Voyagers Cup title, and kickoff is set for 7:30 p.m. You can watch via One Soccer.